The Siberian Husky is an absolutely stunning breed. They are very high energy dogs with a strong-willed mindset and high intelligence that have been incredibly popular globally. In today's video, we will be looking at specifics of this breed, in particular whether or not they are typically known to have problems with obesity. Welcome back to the Fenrir Husky Show. If this is your first time here, my name's Franny and I'm a certified canine leader here at FenrirCanineLeaders.com. This channel is dedicated to helping you learn everything you could possibly want to know about the Siberian Husky, then how to become high-level canine leaders that can raise perfect huskies. So if you're a lifelong husky lover, thinking about getting one, or just started your journey with your new pup, then this channel is for you. So make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so you never miss a future husky video. So let's dive right into today's video and see whether or not this incredible and well-known breed is known to have obesity problems. It is super important to consider the potential health conditions that your dog could be prone to, as you will need to be able to afford to care for them. Huskies are generally healthy dogs, but again, as with all dog breeds, you should be aware of the certain health conditions they are more prone to than others. For the Husky, this includes hip and elbow dysplasia, bone conditions, hypothyroidism, and eye conditions like cataracts. The average lifespan of a Siberian Husky is between 12 and 14 years when they're properly cared for in the way that they need. Generally, a male husky stands between 21 and 23.5 inches at the shoulder, and female are usually around 20 to 22 inches tall. Male huskies weigh from 45 to 60 pounds, and females weigh from 35 to 50 pounds. An obese Siberian husky is at a much higher risk of developing other health issues, including heart disease, lethargy, and bone and muscle problems, which can end up shortening their lives by many years. So it's extremely important to prevent excess weight being gained. Being prone to hypothyroidism, this makes the large breed able to easily put weight on. Keeping them physically active is essential in keeping them at a healthy weight. They need healthy food and to be given the right amount for their age and size, plus a limit on how many treats they are given. If a Siberian Husky is overweight, they can be extremely lethargic and unenthusiastic, which means that getting your dog to lose the excess weight they have gained can be a very tricky process, and a lot of hard work, effort, and plenty of patience must be put in by both the owner and the dog. Some huskies actually gain quite a bit of weight after having been neutered or spayed, and so it's essential that as an owner you're watching their calorie intake closely and are able to provide the required level of daily exercise for a husky to prevent them from becoming obese. The Siberian Husky as a breed is generally healthy and are quite robust in general. However, like with all dog breeds, they can develop certain health conditions like those that I've already mentioned. It is believed that the Siberian Husky originated among a tribe of Siberian nomads known as the Chukchi. The dog's history is pretty unknown, but according to DNA, tests have been done that appear to make them the oldest breed among dogs. The Chukchi tribe used the dogs as fast transportation and as a family dog. The huskies would often sleep where the children did and provided warmth for them in the cold climate. The husky was imported to Alaska in 1908 and were used as sled dogs. It's said that the final Siberian husky was exported from Siberia in 1930 when the borders were shut by the Soviet government. But the breed continued on in North America. Siberian Huskies were bred to be hard-working dogs under severe weather conditions. They were bred to have incredible athletic abilities, high stamina and determination. In order to maintain a healthy lifestyle and prevent obesity, the husky needs at least 2 hours of exercise every day and the right amount of high-quality dog food. They're a high-energy working breed that need this balance of highly nutritional food and a large amount of exercise each day. To retain their muscular and athletic body and high physical stamina, the husky needs this balance. Obesity in dogs can cause serious health problems for them, including joint disease, severe pain, heart disease, skin allergies, and respiratory diseases. The Siberian Husky is prone to suffering with hip dysplasia, and any excess weight can cause further stresses on their hip joints and ligaments, which could seriously damage their skeletal structure. The husky should have a defined structure, the waist should be thinner than the hips, and if you're unable to feel their ribs when running your hand along their side, then they most likely have gained excess weight. As an owner, you will have to keep an eye on your dog's weight, particularly watching their calorie intake and level of exercise. With the right balance, your pup can maintain a happy and healthy lifestyle. I hope you enjoyed today's video. If so, please make sure you hit that like button. Get involved down in the comment section down below. And don't forget, if you're new here, make sure you subscribe as we have 3 dedicated Husky videos coming here every week. So I can't wait to talk to you again on the next episode of the Fenrir Husky Show.